So this was meant to take my mind off things. Watching the girl of my dreams throw herself in a man who spends his weekend spinning Justin Timberlake for the Eastbourne Ladies Rotary. Wasn't like I had anything else to distract me. The donkey was hardly a great conversationalist.
Drink?
Evidently, the blood destined for his brain had been diverted to greedier organs.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Well, either you're having a crap or you're throwing a strop. Either way, something ain't right because you've been in there for half an hour.
What are you doing?
Coming over.
Is it your mum?
Shouldn't you be with Darren?
No, he talks too much. My dad used to shag around. His wife lived in Hove.
Friends tell me it's spring. Windows show the same. Without you here, the seasons pass me by. No one's gone.
It's a ghost.
Here's where we stay. This life has been insane.
You're better off just having a laugh, getting pissed and forgetting all about it.
Today's been okay. Today has been
all sweet kids.
You're all fucked up.
Any consolation? All that stuff I said before about losing it.
Oh.
I've always been too pissed to remember.
Why is everyone so fucked up about sex?
To do, someone is.
and dinner.
Dad?
It's no toad, it's just a hole. I thought you might be off the meat again, so.
Very next, Sugar Rush is on E4 right about now. If you identify with Kim and need some advice on dealing with some of the dilemmas that she's facing, hit that website, channel4.com/sugar. Now, next tonight, series 6 of Sex and the City. That'll do nicely.